I'll try a few phrases throughout the evening. Salamat po. Hold on, let me try another one. Welcome Sa Amin concert. I'll quit while I'm ahead. is long. Till the next time. Yeah! You always show us such incredible warmth and reception. It is absolutely a pleasure to play our music for you. Thank you for coming out to see us. Well, we're going to do a song from our latest record, from The Lost Mile now. And we're working on new music, so there will be more Vertical Horizon records coming in the future. Thank you for that. And this is one of my favorite songs from the record. It's called One Day. Thank you. with this next song, I'd like you all to stand up. Now, here's what's going to happen. I'm going to teach the low voices apart, and then I'm going to teach the high voices apart, and then you're all going to sing together, and it's going to sound incredible, okay? Do you promise? Do you pinky promise? Do I see pinky promises out there? That's a lot of promises. Alright, I'm gonna hold you to it. Here we go. Alright, the low voices, you're gonna take a deep breath because this is a long bit. In fact, let's all do this together. Let's all take one deep breath together. Let's all get together with one breath. Ready? One, two, three. Breathe in. Breathe out. All right, you're ready to sing. Low voices, it's you. song from the Echoes from the Underground record. If you want to sit, you can sit. Don't you worry about it. But I'll get you up before the end of the night. I promise you that. This is called Broken Over You. I'm gonna try. Don't kick me out. Don't kick me out. We're trying.
Thank you. Thank you.
I want to thank Camille, who actually helped me with some of these phrases. And I'm not the best student. And I could see in her eyes that she knew I was trying. She knew I was getting an A for effort. But thank you, Camille. I'm gonna do one on my own if you all don't mind.
Last time for one last try, so it's
see so much of this gold in the ground, where would I be? Hold on the upside, looking down, cover me. Invite the guys back up. On the guitar, John Wesley. Give it up for John. Woo! On the bass guitar, Mark Pacifica. Give it up for Mark. Woo! And on the drums, Ron Lavella. Give it up for him. So I've been listening to a lot of my old Depeche Mode records, my New Order records, and my Cure records. And I've been trying to kind of honor some of the influences that those bands have had on me. And this next song is the first song that sort of came out with that in mind. We'd love to play it for you. This is from Echoes from the Underground. It's a little different for us. It's called Love Struck.
Stars
We're going to do, speaking of The Cure, if you guys don't mind, we're going to play, I think, one of the greatest songs ever written by anybody ever. And I love this band so much, so if you don't mind, we're just going to do a Cure song. Before we released the Everything You Want record.
Burning Days.
And this next song is from like 1990. it's around 90. I mean, it's getting weird now at this point, officially. I just should never say that again. This is an older song. Older than most of you. But it's hung on bravely, let's put it that way. This song was in a movie as well called The New Guy. And fun film. And so we're going to do this for you now. This is originally off the Running on Ice record. This is called Heart in Hand. So this next song came to me when I had a 104-degree fever. Thank you for not clapping for that. American audiences are like, yeah, you did, we didn't. You guys are like, oh, that must have been bad. I appreciate that. The reason I mention it is there's a line in the bridge of the song, in the middle of the song, that goes, maybe tonight it'll be all right, I will get better. And I just don't want you thinking that I was thinking deep singer-songwriter thoughts. I just wanted some Advil, basically. And the tragedy of this whole thing is that rather than like get up and get some Advil, I like brought out my guitar and started writing a song on the guitar. It was dumb. But I got this song out of it, so no complaints. Skull, I'm still here. Yeah.
Woo!
t-shirt for this show. For this one show. Because we weren't going to come back to the Philippines and not make a t-shirt for the Philippines. So if you don't mind checking it out on your way out, it helps us put gas in the truck. As it were. And it means a lot to us. Your support means an incredible amount to us. So thank you very much. Who would like a t-shirt? Alright, here's what we're going to do. I don't want to show any favoritism. That's not cool, so I'm going to turn around. And I'm going to throw this thing, and basically just good luck to all of you, but be nice. Okay, here we go. Who wants a shirt? Well played, well caught, well done. A couple people we want to thank. We want to thank Mossimo for their help. Discovery Suites. CNN Philippines, DMC Philippines, of course, for having us over here. Jessica Mosa and Camille, thank you very, very much to both of you for your kindness. Mike and Brent, who helped us out with all the security and everything. The people here, this whole crew is amazing. Our lighting designer tonight is astoundingly good. Thank you very, very much for your amazing art that you have brought to this show tonight. We are grateful to you. And I don't know your name, but I'm going to know your name by the time we walk off this stage. I'm going to magically know your name. We want to thank Otto Tellick for playing with us. Early. And join the club. Give it up for these bands. They're amazing. We're going to play one more song for you. Take a guess as to what's up.
Ripping your line.
Want to hear one more song? All right, let's do it. Here.
Stand up, stand up.
Time for you to go. Hongang Samutin Pagikita. Let me do this while we don't have the band playing, because I'll try one more. Magan Dang Gavi. We are so grateful to you guys. Thank you very, very much.
Purple rain, purple rain.
Honey, I know when it's time to change. I'm not afraid to die.
everybody. We'll see you soon. Good night.
Yeah.